Malaika Arora and Arbaaz Khan's divorce was a shocker for entire Bollywood and their entire fan base. There were a lot of speculations and reasons behind the end to the 19-year-old marriage, to which the duo refrained to make any comments. But recently, Malaika, at Kareena Kapoor's radio chat show, What Women Really Want, revealed the real reason behind it, and also shared that what exactly had happened a night before their divorce. Malaika stated, "For me, happiness is most important, even if it means I have to take such a major decision in life. Me and Arbaaz eventually did think about a lot of things and weighed every single pro and con. And then we decided, it's better off that we move our separate ways because we'd just be better people. Because we were two people in a situation making each other extremely unhappy, which was impacting everybody else's life around us." The actress also recalls the night before she and Arbaaz were going to get divorced. She said, "Nobody really encourages you to go right ahead. Even the night before the divorce, I had my family sit with me and ask me, 'Are you sure?' I heard this all along, and perhaps rightly so, because these people are who really worry about you." Well, now that Malaika has cleared the air, we wonder there would be no more speculation about Malaika's personal life. What do you think? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.